Hello, it's Francesco here, and welcome back to another episode of Valentine's Day. Yep, we are back for another episode of the Valentine's Day. If all of you don't know what I do in this series, basically I'm doing a little miniature series all about Valentine's Day. So basically, if you guys don't know that I didn't do this series last year, and I thought we can do it this year. So I'm going to do it every year now. I'm going to be doing this series every single year. I'm going to try and start the next one a little bit earlier next time. So I'll probably be like at the end of the month somewhere or something. So, yeah, I'll probably be about, maybe like the 20th of January, maybe next year or something. So, yeah, but it was somewhere like that. So, I think that's why I'm probably going to be, I'm probably going to be starting that one. So, yeah, hopefully you guys will really, really enjoy that. So, yeah, so kind of I've been thinking about this for quite a while. And in the last two videos, I talked about presents and cards, if you haven't seen that. So, basically, this one is going to be the most important one about Valentine's Day. And, and basically, that is about learning, basically. And I'm not sure if this is, like, part of it, I don't know, but I've come up with this today, and it's about, basically, about the learn plan. And basically, at the moment, about doing that is you need to make sure that you learn how to get the girlfriend that you want and the presents that you get. So I'm not going to go through this one too much because I don't really know this one myself, so I'm not going to go through it. I'm going to go through it probably a little bit with you, which I'm going to do right now, but I'm not going to go through it too much because I don't really know it as often. So yeah, so that's what's going to be going on at the moment. So yeah, so basically I'm going to talk about just like a few things that you need to watch out for to be able to celebrate your Valentine's Day. So basically, the first thing you need to do, by the way, is just make sure that you have a nice night, basically. So make sure that your night is absolutely amazing, your day is completely good as well. And just make sure you have a nice, lovely day out, going out anywhere, and just make sure that your day is absolutely, I couldn't think of a better word to call it. I could maybe do a better word, but I just can't. So I could maybe think of a better word, but I literally have no idea. And yeah, so I can't really think of a better word, so I'm just going to call it that. And yeah, just another few things as well, guys. It's just make sure that you have like a nice time. Like I know that you might be thinking I'm a bit rude of saying that, but yeah, just make sure that you have a nice time because that's what Valentine's Day is supposed to be. Like it's a day where you can celebrate. I know that I'm going to be at college when we have it, but apart from that, I'm going to be absolutely fine because I might be meeting the self afterwards after that. So that's what's going to be going on at the moment, and yeah, hopefully that'll be really cool. And yeah, just make sure that you have a nice, lovely time. Like I know there was a few things that you basically need to do before you celebrate yourself. It's just make sure that you do look after yourself. Well, that's like the first things that you need to do. You need to make sure that you have a nice time, don't be moany or anything, and just make sure that you just like your day, basically. I know that it's a bit weird how to pronounce all this stuff, but yeah, just make sure that you have a nice, lovely time. Like that's the most important thing. I'm not sure if there's anything else important than that. Like I have no idea whether there is. But I know out there there's like a lot more important stuff out there. Like you need to make sure that you're on. And at the moment, like if you're going to really enjoy that, that's going to be absolutely fine. So make sure that you're just going to really enjoy yourself. Like that's the most important thing. And then just make sure that you have a nice, lovely time. You're enjoying yourself doing what you're doing. And then just get on with your day, basically. Like that's the most learning thing. But at the moment, like there's nothing really bad in there, just because like you're doing everything completely right, and you're just basically just enjoying yourself. Like that's the most important thing at the moment. Like you're really, really enjoying yourself, which is the main thing. And then secondly, you're basically just really, really enjoying yourself, and that's like the most important thing about the life at the moment. Like basically, that's the most important thing. And the moment of like most of it might not be very, very important because of what you're doing at the moment, but like most of it will be okay because the thing that you're doing at the moment is absolutely fine because you're doing it in a right good style. And that's what you're doing at the moment. Like you're doing a style in a pretty good success. And at the moment you might be thinking that that's actually quite difficult, but It isn't, because I'm trying to like help you guys all out, and you're just trying to think it's like really easy and that, and it is easy, just because you're basically trying to work everything out, and you basically know what you're doing. So that is the most important thing you're doing, and yeah, the thing that needs all the scraper, and the most important thing that you need to do. I don't know why I did that, but yeah, the most important thing that you need to make. So I've not said kind of everything of this one. I did say that this one is probably going to be a bit shorter, just because there's not really a lot to explain about this one. I know that I don't really know it too often, but I just basically just want to just let you guys all know about it. That's all. About just yeah, basically just a bit of advice about what you can do on Valentine's Day. But apart from that, I think stuff is pretty easy anyway. You know what you're doing, and yeah, that is just basically just the most important thing. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, please give me a like, and make sure you subscribe to the channel if you are new on here. Don't forget, we're on the road to 500 subscribers. And yep, so the next episode will be on tomorrow. I don't know what the next one's going to be about. I have no idea. Hopefully I will think of something. And yeah, hopefully you'll be right there. And yeah, just trying to think. But yeah, thank you for watching this one, an episode 4 about the lonely stuff on Valentine's Day. And I'll see you tomorrow when I talk about another thing. Bye!